Resilient is a better way to describe the US economy than recession, as recent indicators show. Gross domestic product, or GDP, is one economic indicator that people look at when measuring the economic success. If you look at the last several quarters, we've had an increase in GDP between 2 and 3%, which reversed a couple of negative quarters from the previous year, as well as an unsustainable number of over 7% from 2021. The United States added over 200,000 jobs in the month of June. While this is lower than in recent months, it aligns well with historical averages prior to the pandemic-fueled markets. The unemployment rate in the US was 3.6% in the month of June. Anything under 5% is considered a tight labor market and well below historical averages. There were 9.8 million jobs available in the month of May. This is down from 11.4 million in May of 2022, but well above the 6.4 million historical average that we had prior to the pandemic. Simply put, there's more organization and companies out there, and there's more jobs available for everyone. Increasing GDP, a tight labor market, and that many jobs available is what makes the United States resilient. This also provides stability in the housing market, because we all know jobs drives housing prices. If you have any questions about any of these numbers or would like to discuss further, feel free to reach out. We'd be happy to help.